On this skateboard, we show the SVA architecture. SVA stands for Smart Vehicle Architecture. In this case, we show a version where we have two zonal controllers in the front, one zonal controller in the rear. We call these zonal controllers PDCs. PDC stands for Power Data Center. In architecture studies, together with our customer, it has shown that it is the best solution for a car typical as this one, which supports features as maximum level 2 plus, to have two zonal controllers in the front and one in the rear. In the front, we have more IOs, input and outputs, to control, so that it makes sense to have there two zonal controllers instead of one. All information which are in the front of the vehicle or in the rear of the vehicle are collected by these zonal controllers and are sent via the backbone bus to the central compute units. These central compute units on this bench is on the one side a so-called CVC. CVC stands for Central Vehicle Controller. It's basically the brain of the vehicle. There are state machines in, it's a gateway controller. The other one is called OSP. OSP stands for Open Server Platform. On this open server platform, we run the high-end algorithms which are used for infotainment system and ADAS systems. So in this architecture, basically the information from the front or from the rear are collected by the zonal controllers, sent via the backbone to the central compute. There they are processed and the result again are sent back to the zonal controllers, which then control the actuators and loads in the front and the rear of the vehicle. It means that we have less wiring content in the vehicle, because all sensors, all loads are only connected to the zonal controllers, which means we have a very short connection. Short connection means less packaging space requirement, less copper, less weight, less costs on the wiring harness side. This additional money we can invest in software and in electronics, so we can introduce more powerful compute units, which is needed for these very new advanced features on a vehicle.